Thanks. Eyewitness News heads over to the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom in Cumberland, where we have new details on a fire that broke out in the bedroom of a duplex on Boyle Avenue. Tonight, Cumberland firefighters tell us the family of four that lives there is temporarily displaced. Take a look at these vivid photos from the scene sent by a viewer, flames shooting above the tree line. We're told the flames were under control within 20 minutes. No one was hurt. The fire marshal's office has not yet ruled on a cause.